As I was saying, man, look, I'm not one, haven't been one, to put a PayPal account up and ask for help or endorsement. But I'm having to run from outside with the cameras to in here to see what's happening. This is really wide. See that red line? I spotted him. When he got in my view, that red line turned to green. Right? In other words, he turned his chemtrails off. I saw a white light. Picked up the camera to photograph it, and he was gone. Gone. G-O-N-E. Disappeared right before my eyes. So like running from outside to inside to track these planes. In the process, I'll miss some, all right? So if anybody has a spare laptop, one that just suits the purpose where I can pull this site up, I do not want to divulge the site. Because obviously, since I began this, this kind of weird activity has taken place. Lately, when they get around me, man, they shut off. This has gone on the last few days. As you can see, they fly where they ought not be flying, really. Okay? And on again, off again. And they will identify most aircraft. You see? Anyway, the purpose, the agenda, my purpose, I just want to make a Trump-type case. Document this thing with all the information I've given you and where I am now so that we can take the necessary steps to stop this crime that's taking place every day. All right? I'm done for right now. Later, guys.